die Sauerei wieder wegzumachen. Eigentlich ist da noch nicht mal eine Kugel mehr. Ich zerjag ihn einfach.
Bereit machen!
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of
him. I'm with you. But what's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek, and Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guy.
Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve. That'll teach him.
All right, now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Everybody's paying for the $20 bill and told him, catch that yellow cab, Jenny.
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Follow the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
No! Come on!
You're going in!
Don't
want to get on your
bad side. Don't be so gentle, boy.
Come on, think of something. Hurry up. It's fucking over.
We got him now. Kiss your ass goodbye.
Hungry as a...
Oh, smells terrible around here.
Wonder what they put in the sloop. Wish we could just cut down the lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
pilot riding on board. Friendly pilot is clear of your Titan.
Some huge hairy fruit up in those trees.
They're called coconuts.
So there's some huge hairy nuts.
No, they're fruit.
Should maybe call cocoa fruit then?
I don't know.